Hey, hello, thanks for tuning in again. Thank you for watching. For those who are new to the channel, my name is Soraya, and I love to play creative games like Planet Zoo. So, and if you like it as well, you can always join our family and hit the subscribe button. That way you can join us and stay notified of any new content. So this is part two of our contest video. In this part, we are going to focus on the shops and the surrounding area of the habitat. Because I already told about the rules of this contest, I'm not going to reread them, but if you want a quick recap, I will put the description of the contest in the description bar so you can read it if you like. As I said earlier, we're going to focus on the shops in this episode or this part of the contest build. And we're going to use this building as our base, and we're gonna copy it and we're gonna make an entire new building from it as well. Well, not entirely, but we're gonna tweak it a bit so it still looks different, but they look the same as well. So if you like that, if you wanna see how I do that, please keep on watching the video and you will see it in a few seconds. Well, seconds, minutes probably. I guess I'm going to leave you guys with the speed build. If you want to know how I did in this contest, I will leave a link to the video of Ravenscar Gaming, where he will show us who has been the winner of this contest, and there you can see how I did. And you can see some commentary of what he thought of the zoo. And yeah, that's always very nice. He always covers all of the other zoos. And I like to watch it as well, because maybe there are some nice ideas that I can use for the next one. So yeah, the link will be in the description bar below. But I'll also put a link on the screen around this moment, so go there after this video. I will place the link at the end of the video as well, so just for the easy access. And I'll see you all in another Planet Zoo episode. And yes, I'll leave you to it, and I wish you all a good day. Take care. I love you all. Bye bye.